students in the band program, and now we've worked our way up to all the students on stage now, are going to be the oldest. And you know, when the students are this mature and they're this talented and just this good, I don't think they need to be playing on a dirty stage. And so we have some percussionists that volunteered to clean the floor in between these groups. So we're going to, do I have any percussionists here that can help out?
Nope.